For your safety and the safety of others, please do not sit on the floor or sit.